The flyweight division showcases some of the most technically gifted martial artists on the one roster. The athletes blend quickness and high-level skill. Current ONE Flyweight World Champion Jehe Eustaquio is the perfect embodiment of these elements. The Filipino captured the world title from Adriano Moraes in a razor-thin decision in 2018. His chance to tighten his grip on the belt comes early in 2019 as he faces Moraes one more time in Manila. But the division is aware there is a new era in the making. Demetrius Mighty Mouse Johnson, considered the world's number one pound-for-pound martial artist, is now on the ONE roster. The 12-time world champion makes his debut in Japan. He takes on Japanese superstar Yuya Wakamatsu in Tokyo in March. Wakamatsu showed impressive striking acumen against Danny Kingad in his ONE debut. Although he came up short, his display gave him confidence ahead of the duel with Mighty Mouse. Kingad, riding a 3-bout winning streak, is considered a contender in the flyweight division. Reese McLaren, the Filipino-Australian, moved down from bantamweight and is undefeated in his new division. Witness the revolution of the flyweight division at ONE Championship in 2019.